Really, what a strong bitch. Ever had happen half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your Ruka won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh, real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
Where you going?
Later, Esse.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hatchberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
I'm looking for a good one. Am I invisible?
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
I ain't got time for you.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hatchberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Well, screw you, asshole!
I'm gonna beat you!
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
Use a bad luck charm, flunky! That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game! Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the streets! Nobody turns my hoe! You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them!
Now.
Lord sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the... Just keep on dressing. Put your hand there.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzle.
Oh, CJ, you's the player's right hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man.